found it to be a very interesting social phenomenon in a small town like Carleton Place to be able to have a world-class canoe club.
The club had fallen to a very low ebb, and we gradually got it back up and reorganized.
So Carleton Place had the first paid summer coach in Canada at a canoe club, and it made the difference.
Got a river battle for first place in the middle of the race course.
This is my paddle.
This is my paddle.
There are many like it, but this one is mine.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah. 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 Yeah.